get through that, you can always strike with power as long as you're balanced. But after that, how do you get to the next level? How do you get to the lock? How do you get to a hold? How do you get to motion within the body and to the center lock? This is what we're working on. There's many multiples of levels here in the strike. It's not just a punch, or a kick, or a knockdown, or a block.